This is a DT35, and how does it react to water and shiny objects? So we've got this deodorant here, and this is the DT35 here. Be the same thing as the DS35. This one just has analog outputs on it. So target, moving back and forth. Now I'm going to soak down the target first with water. Still stable. Now we'll soak the sensor down. And still stable. Water is actually on the sensor. So we'll just move this and see there's water all on the face of the sensor.